All right. Hey, everybody. How's everybody doing out there? Good? Yeah, let's make some noise. Let's fill this room. Woo! Hey, I'm Paul Stone with Nash FM 103.3. If you heard me on your way over here, thank you so much. I do the afternoon show 3 to 7. And I want to say thank you so much for coming out. You know, this is all the benefit of the Salvation Army. Your entry in here was your donation, so that was great. You know, and after the show, you can, of course, donate more. They love to get more donations as well. But it is a great thing that we're out here, a great cause. I also want to say thank you to the people that made this happen. I want to give an acknowledgement to Gerald Brown, the Executive Director of Development for the Salvation Army. Yeah, give him a round of applause. Thank you. Also to Bob Tubert, County Q Studio, and Baron Productions. You know, they made this all happen. And so just, yeah, give them a round of applause. So thank you. It's a wonderful night here at the Exit Inn. We're going to have a great time. We've got great music, and that's what I'm actually here for. I'm here to intro some great music. So she's very talented. I believe she's from Ohio. I think she started doing all this when she was 12. Ohio! Whoa! Hey! Yeah, so very talented. I want you to give her a very big, warm welcome. Catherine Parks and the Roulettes.
Lived her life in gray, she had no color. She hated her face, but she loved her grandmother. She looks everywhere, but she never said. She hopes and she wishes, but she never believed. But when the beast starts, she loses her mind, and when the drums start, so does up again.